Well, it's a good thing nobody actually watches these live, because everything goes wrong. Right, let's try this again. Tried to play the game and it crashed on me. That's not a good start. Try again. Bonus episode of Before the Storm. Episodes. Bonus. Restart. Firm. Yes, let's go. Do this right. Again. Crash on me again. I'm throwing you out the window. Let's watch Barbie get blown up again. Take two. Big bada boom. Or not. Little bada boom.
Ready? I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing. I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor. Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Boom. No boom. Big boom.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen.
It was.
That was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome? That's like asking, why are puppies cute? Some things just are. I'm not sure your mom would see it that way. When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning, too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
Supposed to know what's trash and what's not.
Feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room.
Oh, because you crashed for half an
hour. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over now.
Simba!
In 3 days, my whole family moves to Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. This could be my last chance to say goodbye. But how do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her?
Or if it crashes again, I'd not be happy.
I better help Chloe with her cleaning. And while I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place.
Okay. Right. Look. That.
Live fast, die young, and go out with a bang. Rest in pieces, doll.
Pile of clothes. Lovely.
Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour. Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever, but neither of us can figure out what happened to the last panel. I hope Dr. Kloenstein's okay.
Well, no, you drew it, so you should know.
Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones.
Oh, just prefers the boobs.
Bongo, of course. This was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun. We were supposed to see another show next month, but...
How sick was that show?
The sickest.
I've been working on my moves for the next one. Check it out.
Still dances like that years later.
How about you? Any new moves?
Yeah, totally. I've been working on my air guitar.
Damn, Caulfield. Save something for when it counts. All right, back to the junk mines.
Get to that box. You've been there for half an hour. Game?
Chloe and I haven't played this game in forever. And I'm pretty sure it's missing pieces.
Freshen that then? Oopsie in the bin.
What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
That's BS. The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you.
Poor Max. Losing your memory at such a young age. I guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
That ain't gonna happen. Late today. Think we're trashing anything? That thing's still there.
Let this box of trash be a sacrifice to you, oh almighty glowy bear.
Trash report card.
As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though.
Trash your bed? Lie down. Lie down. Better things to do. Door open.
I was lucky to survive Chloe's magic phase with all my fingers intact.
Precious?
This seems like a good candidate.
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the 5th grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
Oh, you hide it. Still got that.
Hey.
Give it to Max.
What's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kinda cool.
Yeah, looks like you're about to be murdered. Acceptance letter?
I bet Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter. I still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
They're fine.
Chloe, you're terrible at hiding your feelings. Is everything okay?
I don't know.
They're a bunch of weirdos.
I like hanging out with normal people. Like you.
Thanks.
Oh,
I
should go there after you,
you
get kicked out.
I hate fake people. You're real.
Thanks.
Backpack.
People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool.
Firecracker. Oh, what?
That was awesome. Who else but Chloe could turn cleaning her room into a pyrotechnical adventure?
But a few people. Sharky?
I think Chloe used to call this guy Mr. Sharky. I doubt she plays with it anymore.
You better not be thinking what I think you are.
Chloe, I haven't seen you touch this guy in years. Why
not throwing anything away.
Why do I care if you throw my beloved childhood friend into the trash? I don't think that deserves an answer.
Sorry, chum.
That's better.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her.
Throw this in the bin?
Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now.
Yeah. Throw a gum away.
We bought this as a gag years ago. I honestly can't believe Chloe still has it. What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy lives on.
Ew.
Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. I don't think she'd mean to throw it away.
And then we're basically taking the stuff out of the trash.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No.
There are big holes in it.
It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really.
Door open. Oh.
Whoa. Talk about embarrassing.
Too obsessed with boobs. Trash your boob collection.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. I'd rather take pictures. Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks and school supplies.
Cans of drink. Okay, that's it. Nelson here. Nope. Okay, let's talk to Chloe. Shriek.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
Tell her later.
The possibilities
Enjoy the day.
Are endless.
Otherwise, you'll be cranky.
Got anything in mind?
Actually, you bet your ass I do. I found this when I was digging around before you got here. You're gonna flip! Do you have any idea what this is?
Whatever it is, it looks like it came out of our pirate phase.
Your powers of deduction are as strong as ever. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the bays of Arcadia! Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver!
You are such dorks.
So, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
do mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches? What?
Dad, get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project? Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
All right. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame.
As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Only the map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek. But be forewarned. Again, only those with pure hearts will be able to see what the amulet shows them.
The amulet.
Good luck. And, bye.
Dude, that was...
hilarious. We were so, so ridiculous.
We still are, Max. We still are. Okay. Forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting.
Yeah, if you wouldn't know where you hid it.
I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Yep. Now let's see this map.
Of Arcadia. Pirate rule, no bathing, no boys on the ship, no sharing pirate secrets, always share plunder, always bury treasure, always protect your fellow pirates. Failure to obey these rules will result in plank walking. Captain's log. Another day of plunder and destruction on the high seas. Our just buried treasure has come under attack again. The evil commander Shelley, enemy to all pirates, has threatened to take the map from us. Surely she has heard how valuable our treasure is and wants to steal it from us.
This looks like a page was ripped out.
Think?
I wonder if it's the map.
Gee.
Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
All right. Time to find this map. Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year.
They'll be on her shelf then, won't they?
I think this was the first class Chloe and I had together. Not sure I learned much about the Stars and Stripes.
That was easy.
Bingo.
Chloe's secret lair, dark cavern. Treasure Island. Bryce Castle, not Prince Castle.
I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and the amulet,
which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic.
Ugh, why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
You think it's still there?
Should be.
Grew legs and ran off.
Clean police haven't gotten to it first.
Okay, and once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
You mean the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Max Silver ride again, bitches!
Chloe seems so into this. If this has to be my last day here, might as well have one final pirate adventure.
Betting that that...
Okay.
Treasure is the last piece of that
in the attic.
Comic strip.
The only way in is through the broom closet.
I'll look around.
I slipped and broke this post a few years ago. But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame. Even after she got grounded, she never squealed. What a friend.
Else?
I don't think I've ever actually seen anyone reading these books. I wonder if I'll ever take this view in again.
In a few years, you'll come back and look at the same window. At the place as well.
I always like to imagine I could open that wardrobe and step into another world. I don't think I could ever handle a real-life murder investigation. The Two Whales makes the best Belgian waffles. No other diner could even come close.
It looks so dirty.
It's so sweet that Chloe's mom takes this photo with her to work.
Where are you, stupid bitch? You walk. Thank you. Walk.
Aw, Chloe's parents are so cute. Is that an email from the principal at Blackwell? Chloe did act a little strange when I asked her about school earlier. The principal at Blackwell wants to meet with Chloe's parents. I wonder what about.
There.
Did Chloe get into a fight? She never gets in trouble. I'm glad her dad stood up for her. A voicemail? I wonder if it's still there. Sometimes I really wish I had siblings.
Yep.
Chloe's mom is trying to quit smoking.
Wow.
Chloe hasn't mentioned a trip. Maybe it's supposed to be a surprise. Oh, so cool.
Such a surprise.
Chloe is such a nature nerd.
Leave them on a shelf.
She's gonna love it.
anyone could see them walking into the room.
Most strikes? How can that be so cool and so dorky at the same time? It's awesome that Chloe's mom wants to teach kids. She'd be really good at it. Makeup is great for acting in Halloween costumes. Any other time, I just don't get it. I guess Chloe never really grew out of wanting to be a pirate.
That tell.
Chloe's mom bought me a toothbrush because I spend the night here so often. Well, I used to. The things inside this cabinet haven't changed very much over the years.
To the broom closet. Books.
Seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house.
Doesn't ever.
The entrance to the dark cavern is in there. Bluebeard's chosen hiding place for the mysterious amulet. There it is, the dark cavern. Crap. I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door.
Too short.
I need to find something to stand on.
How did you get up there when you were 8?
Something around here to boost me up.
Well, I wonder what it would be.
Maybe this will make me tall enough to reach.
You'll fall right through that. Have you seen how thin it is? Integrity to stand on. Arp.
It's a start. I gotta find something I can stack on top of it.
Grab the mop through the handle, pull it down. Because that would be how it's done. On the toolbox.
It seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house.
Weighing scale. That room.
What can I set on top of that crate to get me closer? I've gotta find that amulet before I meet Chloe out back.
Chloe's room. Anything in the Chloe's room.
Chloe's room has always been home base.
I'll go to Chloe.
It's hard to think this might be the last game we ever plan here.
Oh, stool.
This won't be big enough for me to reach, but maybe I can stack things on top of it. Almost there. I just need a few more inches.
You'll say. Hit the post. Rip the post out. Down on the photo. Dear. It's in the secured one to go up the attic. Give her a ladder or anything to get up there. Let her risk her life. We get death trap. believe he'll be dead. Okay. Their hands down their pants.
Awesome. Man, there is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever? There it is. Of course, Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through. I remember it took this thing like 100 years to rewind the land before time. Her parents couldn't part with this. I guess I see where Chloe gets her sentimentality from. I can't get through with this chair here. I think I can squeeze through now.
Smaller last time you were up here.
Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom.
Christmas decorations. Yay.
That's full of decorations Chloe made when she was 5.
Made those?
She thinks they're embarrassing, but I think they're cute.
Made those lights.
It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult. Keep it moving, desk.
An ice cream freezer in there.
I need to move that cooler, but this desk is in the way.
The desk in the way.
It's more in the way now than when it started.
Yep. That. Push.
Guess you have to go back.
Bush.
Ugh, this desk's pretty heavy.
I don't know how that fit through the hole. Get into the attic. All of this stuff is massive and would never have fit through that hole. Hey, fish tank.
I remember this. Chloe refused to get another goldfish after she had to flush Calico Jack. Glad this thing is empty.
For a fit for that hole. Before they put the roof on.
Yes.
Nope. This maze is easier than the one in the other game. First game, we had to keep winding the damn thing.
Finally. A fitting reward for a journey full of treasures.
Photo.
This is a nice close-up shot. Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
Let me stick it on a map.
Got it! Nothing can stop the mighty blue beard.
Need a rest after all that moving.
Holy Christ. My best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about.
Arr.
And spiders.
Ha ha! I have you now, Skellywag.
Man. I'm gonna miss her.
Right.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Yep.
I'm just getting some light. This cavern is even darker than I remembered.
Did you conquer your fears?
You could say that.
Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
Hello, Yui. You want to come in? 2 seconds. Gotta let the kitty cat in. Hello, little ones. Your babies. The kitty.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Don't want to be on camera.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
The baby. Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Let's look around the yard. Skateboard.
All I'm saying is, I've never broken my wrist taking a picture.
Oh.
I'm really gonna miss Price Family Barbecues.
Soda bottle.
Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
Rum.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's rum for me. Did you drink this? Yar.
Yeah, I'm sure she does.
No, not really. I just fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
Some pirate you are.
Take a photo of her ass. Oh.
Ah, my greatest work of art. I call it how I lost my magnifying glass privileges.
Great art is never appreciated.
Throwable.
I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. Is These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this why I keep pushing off telling Chloe I'm leaving?
Probably.
Because I don't want to ruin this time together.
Could be.
How am I going
to... Sup, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Maybe I meant nerd. Dork. Punk.
He's gonna sit here and insult each other.
Good talk.
I still wish I could live in the world we drew.
Weird.
Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table.
Smoked right here.
I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
Old weeds. Stick it on the grave.
I miss you, buddy.
Paint and paintable. Paint the house.
It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go. One time, we stuck a bunch of this tape to Chloe's face to make a blue beard. Putting it on was a lot more fun than taking it off.
What? Pile of leaves.
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
I'll be there.
Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas. This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can.
We don't get rid of anything. Right. Photo?
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Walk the plank.
Perfect. I wish I could freeze this moment and never have to leave it.
Let's give her the amulet.
Wait just a minute.
Will I get a drink?
Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard? One amulet coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes. Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I think I saw some tape.
Thanks, Max.
Just I think I saw some tape.
Us and the treasure.
Think I saw it. Don't know if I did. I can't walk through the swings.
Someone starts the rope.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Kinsey off the laptop.
If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
Yeah, totally. But we're losers together.
If you're a loser, Max, I don't think I want to be cool. It's just, this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way.
Give her the tape.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Pirate's tape.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max? Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
Take the tape.
You have 3 hands. He's holding the telescope in one and the tape in the other.
Would you like to do the honors? The
bloody amulet.
Me?
Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Buried under the cat.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something.
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Okay. It's A and D to spin it. Okay. Guess that's the neighbor's house there.
Got it.
There we go.
Yes! You rock!
Was that easy enough?
Here?
Oh, here we're going. Left.
Okay, take a step left.
Nope.
No, wrong way.
You said left.
Your other left.
Your other left. Go the other way.
The other way to my other left?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me.
Right there. Stop.
Bingo.
That is not what we buried.
To the dead body! God, it's gone cold. Let me turn the heat on a bit.
is this?
Supersized, apparently.
Let's open it.
Dead cat. Guess not.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Give you two guesses. Chloe's father.
Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Just sit on the table.
Ahoy there, plank walkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
What next, clown?
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap!
Off
it's
the laptop.
The squid. He's alive!
No, he's not. He's dead.
Oh, man! It really is like a time capsule. No way! Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you were so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Lobster roll. Ugh. You want to eat some lobster?
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
We like extremely salty pretzels. Oh, are they gonna live together?
You were really sweet.
Oh man, really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop. This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now. Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something.
Okay. Can I play something? There we go.
All these memories. I want to look at everything.
Okay, I'm gonna look at a barrel.
This container looks like it could last 100 years. Holy crap.
Told ya.
It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
That would be there.
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
Flaming finger.
time capsule.
Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present.
They're both so gay.
It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move. Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
Never write to her. Ape.
Recording things was so much fun in third grade. It's good to see you, old friend.
Squid.
Ugh, keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art. We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house. Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me.
Note on the wall.
That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast. I always look especially short next to Chloe.
You're especially tall.
This is probably the last thing Chloe's mom wants to see after a shift at the diner.
Get up then. Just do the washing up. That was quick. I could clean up that quick.
Much better.
Somebody's a goody two shoes.
Hair keeps getting in my face. Need to cut it. Photo?
I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic.
Snow globe. Shake a snow globe. Let's see if you shake it better.
Now you've got something pretty to look at.
I don't think it's looking at. Yeah, amulet.
You sure were troublesome to find.
Book.
That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this.
Wine stain?
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it.
Here.
Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
I'm leaving, play some Warcraft.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
Oh, look, they were a cookie.
I still haven't told Chloe about my news.
News.
It looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance. I bet there's some really cute photos in there. I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now.
Why does the sofa look like cheese? Cheese sofa. Not cheese. Acorn. No flowers. I don't know. Something. Oh, res.
I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it, but if Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell,
This might be my only chance to get her to talk about it.
Just listen to it.
This is Anne Rogers, Marissa's mother. Marissa from Blackwell. I need to talk to you about what your daughter did to Marissa in class today. I'll be keeping Marissa home with me tomorrow. At this point, I'm not comfortable sending her back to school at all. I don't know if your daughter's having trouble adjusting or what, but this needs to be addressed.
Hey, hold on.
Are you serious? I don't want my parents to hear that. I've never gotten in trouble like this before.
They already know. I saw an email on your parents' computer.
Shit.
What happened?
Something so minor. Her mom is exaggerating. I bet Marissa told her that I...
punched her in the face.
I'm telling you, it's stupid.
Come on. You've got to tell me what happened. I'm your best friend.
Man, none of this would have happened if I had you around. I wouldn't care what anyone said. Sorry. I don't mean it's your fault.
I'm just blaming you.
Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone, so I turned up her Bunsen burner in science. Just a little.
What?
No one got hurt. Not even close. You know that I know what I'm doing.
Chloe.
Got no eyebrows now.
What do you mean she wouldn't leave you alone?
She was making fun of my clothes and calling me a scholarship kid.
Is that why you wanted to throw away your hoodie?
Don't worry. I'll keep it.
That really sucks. I'm sorry.
It's our assholes.
Yeah. Thanks, Max.
Oh, you're going for this? By the way, I'm leaving. Make her feel better.
Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now.
Fuck is that?
Compared to that, Seattle's not so far.
It's gonna be the worst bloody picture. Barely tell that's a cat. Brilla?
These used to make great pirate swords.
Vase?
Goodbye, Vase. Soon you won't have to worry about me knocking you over anymore.
How often do you do it? It. Talk to Chloe. Get the couch.
This used to be the rainy day pirate ship. You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
Down staring at her feet. Okay, to Chloe.
Chloe looks so content when she's drawing. Is that what I look like when I'm taking pictures?
Photo.
I can see what you're doing.
Just don't move. The artist at work.
Or trying to work.
Okay.
I could use this to recreate that old photo of Chloe.
Yes.
Pose for a photo with that? Okay. tip your head back and put your arms out. And a really big smile.
Like this?
It's perfect. Stop moving. Really cute, Chloe.
You're not so bad yourself. I'm a little bit hungry. How about you?
I'm okay. Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yep.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
Oh, gosh. I really miss Bongo.
That's cute.
I saw you giving him a flower. It was so sweet.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She's already got enough drama from Blackwell.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Yeah, tell her. Something's up anyway.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
I'm,
leaving.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I thought about telling you this morning, but then I just
didn't.
Felt guilty instead.
Well, I'm glad you didn't. Then it would have been hanging over us all day. That's why I didn't bring it up either. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
I'm so worried that I won't be okay without you.
Hey, stop that. Of course you'll be okay. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
That day.
Mom?
Black flies on the window sill. We are
Keep stacking the bad news on top of each other. Have some really depressing bonus content. They buried him quick, didn't they? If she's still here and she would leave it in 3 days. Doing Kenzie. Got no dad, no best friend, and she's in trouble at school. No wonder things go downhill. Fluffykins. Oh, Fluffy.
To be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it, great at it. We'll write and talk all the time, and then you'll come visit, and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. Dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if I never... Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still...
Okay. Save point. Yep, end of it. After the credits. Nope, that's it then. Okay. Short one. But done now. I'll thanks for watching. I'll be back next weekend, I guess, with Life is Strange 2, Episode 1. Don't know what I'll stream tomorrow, but I'll find something. We'll see. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.